Kallar Kahar is a town and subdivision of Chakwal district in Punjab, Pakistan. It is the capital of Kallar Kahar Tehsil. Emperor Baba described Kallar Kahar in his memoirs, The Takht-e-Babri, as a charming place with good air. Katar's Raj Temples, a famous complex of Hindu temples, is close to the town. The area is also known for its peacocks and a saltwater natural lake. One of the reputed cadet colleges is also stationed in this town. The highest peak is 14,551 feet high in Vasnal. Kallar Kahar, the charming and beautiful place, is located about 26 kilometers southwest of Chakwal. Its old name was also Shakar and Kalakana. There are beautiful orchards of locusts, apricots, bananas, mulberries, pears, pomegranates and other fruits. Here real rose water is extracted and supplied to different areas. Takht Babri is also present in Kallar Kahar, which was made by the soldiers of Baba by cutting the rock standing on which Baba had addressed his army. The Mughal Emperor Zahir-ud-Din Baba writes in Tuzak-e Babri that in the first stage of reaching Kallar Kahar, Bhera reached. After the prayers, we reached Kalakana, which is Kallar Kahar, near which there is a big pond. The pond covers an area of about 3 miles, which is usually filled with rainwater. There is also a meadow near the pond and a spring at the foot of the mountain. I really liked this place and its surroundings. So I planted a garden here and named it Safa Garden. Zahir-ud-Din Baba had planted this garden in 1529. It was also called the government's garden. It covers an area of more than 111 canals in where various fruit trees were planted. Kallar Kahar is also called the Valley of the Peacocks. Beautiful peacocks can be seen roaming and dancing here. It is said that if these peacocks are taken to another place, they become blind. Peacocks dance in the morning and in the evening. Tourists enjoy peacock dancing. These peacocks mostly hover around the shrine of Hazrat Bahu. The shrine of Hazrat Bahu on a high hill is said to belong to two grandsons of Hazrat Abdul Qadir Jilani, who came to this area for preaching and were martyred by the Hindus in the town called Katars. The names of Hazrat Syed Muhammad Yaqub alias Faz Alam and Hazrat Syed Muhammad Ishaq alias Noor Alam are inscribed on the marble plaque erected by the Endowment Department. A large number of visitors and devotees visit here. There are also shrines of Hazrat Baba Farid Ganj Shakar and Hazrat Saki Sultan Bahu in the mountains of Kallar Kahar. Hazrat Baba Farid Ganj visited Shukra Sero Siyahat, Taskia Nafs and Tablighi Din and later went to Ajudhan. Hazrat Sultan Bahu came to this hill of Kallar Kahar to commit suicide. There is still a small room on the east side of the hill in which he committed suicide. Surrounded by beautiful hills, one of the reasons for the beauty of Kallar Kahar is the lake here, which is a tourist attraction. When the reflection of the lush mountains is seen in the lake, a beautiful view is created. The Punjab government has also built a tourist lodge and restaurant by the lake. Water sports entertainment is also available for tourists. Various departments have also built their own rest houses in Kallar Kahar. Due to its location along the motorway, a large number of tourists come here. Motorists traveling on the motorway enjoy the beautiful mountain scenery. Takht Babri is still in its original state. Along with it are stairs on which the view of Hussain Valley can be seen. Tourists continue to come here throughout the year, especially during the spring season and holidays. Photography enthusiasts come here to photograph these paradise views. Those who come here find solace in their hearts and souls because Klarkar is an invaluable masterpiece of nature full of beautiful and charming scenery.
Mm-hmm.